Welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 Conclave Let's Play as the Count of Sussex. We have formed the Duchy of Kent that gives us a petty king title. We have four counties in our direct demand at the moment, I feel that we have just taken the county of Essex. We're going to let some time pass. The Great White Stag saddled my horse. We are ill at the moment, so it may not be the greatest time to go out hunting. Scanning the countryside for prey, you come upon a lone rider. As you strike up conversation, it turns out he also hunts for the same great animal that you are after. His lack of success thus far seems to match yours. But he invites you to talk and share experiences. Yes, it's a heavenly courtier. I won't give up. Sell some of these prisoners. Raiding at the moment. Great. Oh, we are no longer ill. Excellent. And our wife is pregnant. We are a homosexual, so that does not really complicate issues, but I guess our fertility a little bit lower. We'll wait for our levy to increase from the last war. Then I'd probably go for another tributary. I think this might be a smart move to go intrigue focus. Oh, as we can then kill the Count of Middlesex. A new bird has arrived. Book on the art of writing poetry in the library. Let's go with falconry. So can we spy on you? So, must you be in my... Yes, you have to be in my kingdom to do that. Excellent, so that was a waste. Oh no. Let's go with poetry. I'd rather not take the trip depressed. Let's use our spy master for some good. Now we do want to see him dead. Here is, I believe, this woman over here. Yes. So, let's go ahead and... He's not going to fire her off. This may have been a mistake, but too much of a problem. So how much do I have to bribe you for? That's quite a lot. Yeah. Is he married? He is. Oh, of course she was in a... She was in our dungeons. Oh, we have a son! Excellent. Oh no, he died instantly. How sad. Okay, when can we change this focus? A number of years yet. 7 years. New Pope? Let us hope so. We are Craven, which isn't great. Our march was so good though. Oh yes, we're still trying to fabricate a claim from Wessex, which is not going so well. Let's try and invite some holy men to court. So we can get a better diplomat. No luck. Oh well. What's all this about then? Cornish Holy War for Wessex. So what religion is he? He's Christian. Oh, he's a Cathar. So we can just straight up Holy War. Perhaps we should have... Wife is plotting, okay. And plot, yes. Excellent. Childhood focus for our daughter, I believe that is. Yes. Let's go with etiquette. No, she's going to leave that plot. Education focus for our nephew, yes. He's turning out to be quite good at martial, so. He was brooding, but perhaps we could have maxed that ability better. Everyone else is a vassal of mine, so to keep them happy. Corpse is on trial. Is doing things for some senior at least. Look at me, I've never seen enough. Well, that's a bit hostile. Yeah, screw it, let's just go for it. one's going for it. Should be quicker to the punch. Okay, so we can declare. This is obviously not working. Let's go for his middle six. Oh, he's actually sieging it down. Perhaps we should just do something about that. Oh, yeah. We're going to chase him up. This way. Need to get some luck. We need a decent chancellor. 12 again, not the best, but it'll do. Some money. Oh, we should be getting castle towers as well, really. lot. Yes, good. Just do not kill my heir. See what the laws are like. Might be a smart idea for now. To our own hands. Oh. Yeah, just try to get better people in addition. Let's go cynical. Let's go get some tributaries. Some more money. Money. And forced allies are always nice. Education focus. Are you an idolizer and haughty? Let's go with diplomatic focus. Yeah, why not? Oh. What are you doing? Kill my nephew. Okay. Was this in prison? No, he fled. Okay. Anyway, that will have to do it for this episode. I'll see you in the next one.